I'm low on fuel, I'm low on coffee, I'm low on toilet paper.
Hi, Daddy.
Okay, just getting ready to take off from the Allentown Hiking Club shelter. Such an iconic name. Almost as iconic as the 501 shelter that I spent the night at the other night. But the big thing for today is I am low on everything. And the critical items are I'm low on fuel, I'm low on coffee, I'm low on toilet paper, and not so critical is I'm low on... I have a battery backup for my cell phone, which usually lasts, well, what I found is it's lasting about 5 days of recharging my cell phone every night. So that's getting low. So I got to get into a town, resupply, food is getting low as well. I probably got one more day. So resupply on food, fuel, coffee, and I need to plug in for a charge. So on top of that, we have rain today. Pennsylvania does not want me to forget this state. I'm trying to make a run for the border, and Pennsylvania is not cooperating. So the forecast, which is what I have right now, is light rain, and it seems like it's the forecast for the next 3 days or so. So there's a town, I think, or a road about 4 miles. And I think there's like a Dollar General where I can resupply on food items. I could also use a shower, but that's, I don't think that's gonna happen. And laundry too, but I just need, I think I need 3 to 4 days. I can get to the New Jersey state line and, you know, maybe just kind of replenish and renew myself, I guess, with a shower. And maybe a hotel room stay, but today I gotta find those critical items. So we're gonna get hiking, first time in the rain. I got a little raincoat, we'll see what happens with that, but all right, onward. All right, I have come to what is known as a double white blaze. That's a blaze on top of a blaze. And it pretty much means you quite potentially could be confused right here. There's a fork in the road. Pay attention, look for the next single white blaze and that will show you the way. So you see one of these, then start looking around, because if you're not paying attention, you might take the wrong path. So we're going to, here's our fork right there. So here and then there. And then we look for the next white blaze and it happens to be on the left over here. So just a little lesson for my family and friends. You got to pay attention out here. The other color blazes, you'll see blues and yellows. I'll explain those some other time. But we want to stick with the single white blazes, if at all possible.
Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain.
All right, do you see what I see? There they are, double white blaze. And in this case, we have following the straight path right there, or we take a hard right. And the choice here, because after looking down the trail both ways, there's a white blaze down the hard right path. So if you weren't paying attention, you would have continued on straight on the wrong path, which also more than likely is the easier path, because anytime the AT directs you a certain way, it's going to be the, especially in Pennsylvania, the harder, rockier, steeper choice. So I think I'm close to town though. I can hear some traffic. So I more than likely means I'm going downhill somewhere. So we're going to follow that path because that's what it says we have to do. Onward!
I'm singing in the rain. You're singing in the rain. What a glorious feel. And I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart, and I'm ready for love. Let the stormy clouds chase everyone from the place. Come on with the rain, I've a smile on my face. I walk down the lane with a happy refrain. Singing in the rain. I'm singing in the rain. You're singing in the rain. What a glorious feel. And I'm happy again. I'm laughing at clouds so dark up above. The sun's in my heart.